What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Zaby, killing it. We back with another video, got another reaction for y'all boys. Now, I originally was not gonna do this video because I did not know I was gonna be home earlier than this, but I literally just came back home from the beach, y'all. If you can see on my floor, there's nothing but clothes and sand. Like, I literally just got back. I took a shower real quick, washed the hair, you know, salt water and everything. And we recording, bro. So don't tell me I ain't on my grind. It's grinding season, boy, because we just hit 6K as well, bro. Clap it up for y'all, man. Clap it up, y'all. Clap it up. I don't know what to do for a 6K video. So we just gonna, you know, just keep it pushing, you feel me? Keep it pushing. Next goal, 7K, 10K by the end of the year. So I gotta thank y'all. I love y'all for real. Y'all for real family, bro. Y'all family for me now, bro. Y'all making my dreams come true. Y'all family. But we got Slump 6S1, directed by GOATCOM Nirvan, bro. Two goats, man. You know Slump. We love Slump over here. He was the old intro. If y'all don't know, y'all know the new intro now if you came in later. Old intro was literally Slump. We love Slump over here. And we love GOATCOM Nirvan, bro. I said it multiple times in different videos. GOATCOM Nirvan is the best director I know. Literally, the best director I know. He's that good. And this is off of Genesis. I still have not heard the album at all. Like, except for the songs we reacted to and the songs that were already released. So I think I'm gonna listen to it after we react to this, because I don't think there's gonna be any more music videos, I don't believe. So I'm just gonna listen to the whole thing after this, because I've not heard the songs. So this is a two-in-one experience. So without wasting time, y'all, second channel first, subscribe to the second channel, bro. Second channel, anything that's not a reaction will be on that channel, bro. I'm uploading soon, so don't miss out. Subscribe to that, like this video, subscribe to this channel if you're new. And let's get to the video, nigga!
What the fuck?
Tweet this song, get no fuss about no damn typer. I could give a damn about Ladura, I'm the top swiper. Bitch, I'm geeked off this part like a nerd, no, I'm too hyper. I can sell out all these shows and I don't need a damn flyer. Shout out to them shitty boys, we gon' leave you shitty, boy. New gun, no homo, I'm gon' have to get the hidden boys. I was down bad as a kid playing with shitty toys. Grown man, if he ain't making money, that's a shitty choice.
Oh, already. I'm the only nigga who will pause the reaction 3 seconds in. Already, just first 3 seconds. Nirvan, he said this was some of his best work. And that he just keeps rewatching his own video because it's that good. 3 seconds in, I can already tell 3 seconds in. The quality is already cookie crisp, bro. The quality is cookie crisp. 3 seconds in, man.
I'm finna jump in a whip and hop out it. He got some money, no, he think he's somebody. That's what the hating ass nigga say about me. Knock him his cap, I'ma keep it a hundred. It's an origin, bitch, it's a start in the sun.
Oh,
my diamonds,
oh.
It's a 3 and a 2, but bitch, I'm the one.
He said I'm getting fat, it's a lead in my car. It's a 4-5, but that boy in the truck.
Oh,
smell like a stone, and that nigga is after that shit in the dome. If I shoot in his feet, then that boy better.
Oh my gosh, hold on. I know a lot of Slump fans are here for the music, but it's not even just about the music, it's about the video too, bruh. 20 seconds in, bro. This look like a movie. This look like a movie scene. Something that could be in Stranger Things. Literally. Literally looks like something that could be in Stranger Things, bro. Restart.
It's how about it. I'm finna jump in a whip.
Where do you film these things, Nirvan? Where do you film them?
The hating ass thing you say about me. Knock him his cap, I'ma keep it a hunt. It's an origin, bitch. It's a start in the sun. My diamonds ain't cost
me. You can't tell me to don't like something in Stranger Things, bro.
They said I'm getting fat, it's a lead in my car. It's 2-4-5, but that boy in the trunk. I'm gonna get to this, bro, like a stone. And that nigga is after that shit in the dome. If I shoot in his feet, then that boy better jump. They know I ain't missing a headshot. Dallas, he throwing you off. I talk about Prescott.
Oh my gosh, bro. You know, Slump is just mastered this game, bro. He's mastered this game, bro. His voice, it's like stuck with me forever, bro. Like, I can listen to any Slump anytime, bro. And it's just automatically, like, a flip is just switched in me, bro. Like, it's just implanted in my brain. Like, Slump, he's just perfected this, bro. He's perfected this sound, it feels like. Because every time I hear a Slump song, it's always crazy. I swear. Okay, Okay. Okay. Hold up. Hey. Nah, that was too short. Nah, I'll be running this whole thing back. That was too short for my liking. Run this whole thing back. That was too short for me.
He got some money, no, he think he's somebody. That's what the hating ass thing can say about me. Knocking his cap, I'ma keep it a hunt. It's an origin, bitch, it's a sun in the sun. All my diamonds, they cost me an arm and a lung. It's a 3 and a 2, but bitch, I'm the one. They said I'm getting fat, it's a lead in my car. Hey, 2-4-5, but that boy in the trunk. I'm gonna get to this spread like a stone. And that nigga is after that shit in the dome. If I shoot in his feet,
then oh, this is hot. Yeah. That little pause. It's like he's shutting down and then you just recharge back up, you feel me, when the beat comes back in. I love that. Oh my god, this video is crazy though. Nirvana, you snapped on this. Well, I really want to know where you filmed these things. I really want to know, because this does not even look like a real place. And this is all green screen type effects, edits and all that. You crazy, bro. You're absolutely crazy.
They said that they proud of me, that shit belated. They said that they once, but they never portrayed it. Now they coming back, what's the shit that I made it? Nah, where you was at when I was broke? When they all hated me, you ain't never had hope. Now I'm on, so I know that bitch got a few dumb. It's a 3 and a 2, but bitch, I'm the one.
Yeah. One. What, it's the first song on the album or something? I don't know. Oh my lord. You snapped on that. Both of these niggas snapped, bro. Both of these niggas snap. I didn't expect anything less. At this point, I don't expect anything less but straight, absolute insaneness. Slump, Nirvana. I think the first one they did, or the last one they did at least, was What was it called, bro? Yeah, let's see. But I'm about to make it 100. I forgot what that song was called, but that one, that video was crazy, and he leveled up even more on this one. This one was even crazier than the last one he did with Slump. That's called Improvement. For both, even song-wise and video-wise, both of the niggas improved. And just keeps getting better every single drop, bro. Every single drop. This was insane. But if you like the video, like the reaction, y'all drop a like, subscribe on the game. Let's go together, my boys. I love you all.
Zay, we out.